بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
سأل سائل بعذاب واقع للكافرين ليس له دافع من الله ذي المعارج. تعرج الملائكة والروح إليه في يوم كان مقداره خمسين ألف سنة. فاصبر صبرا جميلا إنهم يرونه بعيدا ونراه قريبا. يوم تكون السماء يبصرونهم. يود المجرم لو يفتدي من عذاب يومئذ ببنيه وصاحبته وأخيه وفصيلته التي تؤويه ومن في الأرض جميعا ثم ينجيه. كلا إنها لظى. كلا إنها لظى نزاعة للشوى تدعو من أدبر وتولى وجمع فأوعى. إن الإنسان خلق هلوعا إذا مسه الشر جزوعا وإذا مسه الخير منوعا إلا المصلين.
But be patient, O Muhammad, in the face of their harm, with a patience fair to see, i.e. without anguish or display of indecency, and it is also said this means, stay away from them and show no anguish or indecency. Later, he was commanded to fight them. Though they will be given sight of them, but will not recognize them as a result of their preoccupation with their own selves. The guilty man, the idolater, i.e. Abu Jahl and his host, and it is said, Al-Nadr ibn Al-Harith and his host, will long be able to ransom himself from the punishment of that day, the day of judgment, at the price of his children. And hoarded, wealth, in the life of the world, and withheld it, he put it in a container and refused to give the right of Allah which is due from it.
الذين هم على صلاتهم دائمون إلا المصلين الذين هم على صلاتهم دائمون والذين في أموالهم حق السائل والمحروم والذين يصدقون بيوم الدين والذين هم من عذاب ربهم مشفقون. إن عذاب ربهم غير مأمون. والذين هم لفروجهم حافظون إلا على أزواجهم أو ما ملكت أيمانهم فإنهم غير ملومين. فمن ابتغى وراء ذلك فأولئك شهاداتهم قائمون والذين هم على صلاتهم يحافظون أولئك في جنات مكرمون أولئك في جنات مكرمون فما للذين كفروا قبلك مهطعين عن اليمين وعن الشمال عزين
Allah then explained the traits of the latter, saying, who are constant at their worship, they constantly perform their prescribed daily prayers, whether it is at night or in the day, and they never fail to perform them. Save with their, four, wives and those whom their right hands possess, of slaves without limitation, for thus they are not blameworthy, nor sinful, they are not reproached for indulging in that which is lawful. But, and those who are attentive at their worship, they observe the prescribed times of their five daily prayers. To replace them by, others, better than them, he says, we are able to destroy them and replace them with others who are better and more obedient than them. And we are not to be outrun, we are unable to replace them with others who are better than them.